lot of people think what I do is interior design, but what I really do is control precisely where people look and how they move throughout a property.
Well, as much as I would like to take this back to Vancouver with me, it will be staying in Toronto, and it's going to be in one of your houses.
Nightmare.
Oh my God, I look fat.
The caliber and selection of items do not fit in any of my clients' homes, ever.
Jackson was a breath of fresh air.
He was.
It was a little sort of flat line up until the moment that Jackson got on the stage.
Thank you.